From world-famous Atlantic City, it's the Kerbeck Show, where the cars are the stars. Kerbeck is your award-winning Cadillac, Buick, GMC, and Chevrolet dealer. This week, Charlie's co-host, Miss New Jersey, Lindsey Petrosh, and your friendly car dealer, Charlie Kerbeck.
This is the Kerbeck Automotive Show of Atlantic City, and thank you very much for watching, and thank you from our very core for making us really big. We've out-delivered every other single General Motors dealership right here at Kerbeck in Atlantic City that are located in
Atlantic City,
New Jersey,
Pennsylvania,
Delaware,
and many other states, but the broadcast doesn't go there, but probably more than half the states in the United States of America, God bless America. And let's talk about politics for 1 second. You know, a lot of people wanted a different person to be president. Here's the only thing I have to say about that. Just think of all of us in America as in an airplane, and our president is the pilot. I wish him well. I wish him all the best in the world. Folks, when it comes to selling cars, it's very simple. We stack them deep and sell them cheap and absolutely unequivocally. And you may notice some red outfits and the lovely giving, caring, and sharing Miss America. And, of course, as always, the lovely former Miss New Jersey, as beautiful on the inside as she is the outside, Lindsey Petrosh. Folks, if General Motors builds it, we sell it right here in Atlantic City. And you're going to find it's a different car buying experience right here. And all you have to do is
take exit 2 off of the Atlantic City Expressway, well known as the Kerbeck exit, and you're here.
Now you may say, okay, Charlie, why is everyone in red? Well, it is. Hand the microphone to my daughter, Sandy.
It's Valentine's Day. Oh, wait, is that wrong? We're here to convince everyone that Randy has a heart. Still wrong? February is American Heart Month, and we at Kerbeck's support women's health and all that goes with it. We'll explain more when we hit the Buick GMC showroom.
Yes, we will. It's American Heart Month for women. Let's get started because we have a lot to show you and tell you. And there are two ladies here that I met this morning in a restaurant that recognized me, and they both bought cars here, and they have a lot to tell you. I hope it's all good, but we'll do that and we'll talk more about American Heart Month and Kerbeck Goes Red for Women. Now, let's get started.
Now we're talking about Corvettes, and who better to do that with than our Corvette General Sales Manager, Richie.
Thank you, Lindsey. And what an unbelievable and exciting day. Look at all the festivities going on. And you know, Lindsey, every week people sit and they come in and they call on the phone and they ask, how could you guys possibly be the world's largest Corvette dealership for 23 consecutive years?
They have doubts?
It's not that they have doubts. It's just amazing.
How could you have any doubts?
You have no doubts. We have no doubts with the inventory, the selection, the pricing, and of course the entire staff here to make it an unbelievable experience. But you know, when we talk about it, we say it every week, and we kind of just go right past it. And I don't think we take the time to explain what that means for the people watching at home. When you talk about the big football game, there's never been a team that's won the big football game 23 consecutive years. Yes, some teams have won it four times. Some teams have won it three times. Nobody has won it 23 times, let alone 23 consecutive years. And that's what we're talking
about.
That's
a pretty good comparison, Richie.
We're talking about the world's largest Corvette dealership for 23 consecutive years. Its price, its selection, over 200 brand new 2017 Corvettes on the ground and ready for immediate delivery. Coupes, convertibles, Z06 coupes, Z06 convertibles. Now is your opportunity. And, you know, we make it so simple. Every vehicle has a special price right on the windshield. You can see what the price is. You can see what the Kerbeck discount is. You can see what all the incentives are. And when you put those all together, it never gets any cheaper to buy a brand new 2017 Corvette than right now. And you know, not everybody can make it into the showroom.
That's
so some people actually will sit at home and look at this on the computer and see the world famous Kerbeck price and its price, its selection, and it's everybody here going above and beyond to make this the most enjoyable Corvette buying experience of your lifetime. Brand new 2017 Corvettes in stock and ready for immediate delivery. And of course, you can see all of our pricing
from the comfort and convenience of your own home by checking us out on the web at Kerbeck.com. But we would love to see you right here in the showroom just by taking that easy ride down the Atlantic City Expressway, taking exit 2, well known as the Kerbeck exit, and you're here.
Now, should we get back to all the festivities and catch up with the rest of the gang?
Let's do it.
All right.
Folks, I'm here with Renee. Renee and I just met, but Renee and her husband have bought several cars here. And she was so sweet to permit me to put her on camera right now. Thank you from my very core. Thank you. And and Randy, tell the story about the picture you have with Renee's husband.
Real quick.
Renee's husband was a famous football player, NFL football player, Dino Hall. And cool. Dino was kind enough to give me a picture of him. And Dino's sort of my height, and he had told me that he was one of the smallest or shortest NFL football players at that time when he played, and he was standing next to the tallest NFL football player at that time, and that was sort of like a famous picture.
It was.
And he signed it for me, and I still have it to this day.
And I still have that one today, too.
And you're awesome. And do you know roughly how many cars you've purchased here?
Four.
And would you recommend this place? Please say yes.
Absolutely.
Oh,
I'm walking away with a new one today. So.
Even after I put you on camera, yes. I drug you out of the chair.
Yes, after I'm totally embarrassed.
No, please don't be. And you know what got her out of the chair? Because of Go Red for Women. And I said, and she said, finally, yes, I'll do it. We're going to talk more about that in a minute. Thank you, Renee.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Now we're in the Chevrolet Buick and GMC showroom, and I may be the luckiest man on the planet. We are here with Savvy Miss America, and all the savvy buyers just take
exit 2 off of the Atlantic City Expressway, well known as the Kerbeck exit, and you're here.
We're easy to find and easier to do business with. And you may notice that we're in red. And Sandy, tell everybody why we're wearing red.
February is American Heart Month, and we at Kerbeck support women and all that matters to them. One in three women die of heart disease, so we're trying to raise awareness and funds for the noble mission to support the American Heart Association. Let's do it!
Awesome.
Folks, it's American Heart Month. We're going red. It's important. And we're going to donate $100 for every new 2016 or 17 Buick or GMC purchased or leased this month. And everyone comes with a Fitbit.
That is so cool.
Well, do you know, women, the reason women have so much heart trouble? Mm-hmm. Because a woman's symptoms are different than a man's symptoms for heart. And women tend to ignore them more. I think women are tougher than men, but aside from that, it's important, folks. And thank you for watching. And now we're going to get right to the offers.
Let's do it.
Okay. And Savvy, Miss American, do you have anything to say?
I'm just really excited to be here. This has been a great day. I'll tell you that.
You are fabulous. Now, let's talk about $199 a month.
All right.
Let's talk about brand new Buicks and GMCs.
Backed by popular demand.
Backed by, yes. $199 a month, folks. The amount due at signing is right there on the screen. But if you don't want to give me any money at all, not for your tax, your tags, or anything, what happens, Lindsey?
The payment will go up just a little bit.
Now, every car that I show you, of course, the tax tags documentation is additional. That's any vehicle that you ever see advertised, any place, period. And I want to tell you something else. I see people talk about how much down on a lease. And I think that confuses you. I really do, because you equate the down payment to the total due at signing. And it's a trick. Don't fall for it. You have to stand for something or you fall for anything. Then they say, well, that's actually down on the vehicle, but then there's the bank fee and the this fee. And no. Deal with me, and you're going to be free to have the best opportunity to own it. I'm trying to make it rhyme. Okay, let's talk about a Buick Regal.
Okay.
And let me restate for you that anyone that buys or leases a new Buick or GMC this entire week, we're going to donate $100 to the American Heart Association. It's Go Red Month. Mm-hmm. And the number one killer of women is heart disease. People don't realize that. Go Red, support the women of this world, but for sure this country. Seems like Donald Trump only cares about this country, not the world. I don't know who's right or wrong. But I know this. I know you can't go wrong if you take
Exit 2 off of the Atlantic City Expressway, well known as the Kerbeck exit, and you're here.
Now, a Regal has an MSRP of thousands more than a Verano. How can the Verano be $199 and the Regal be $199? Going to tell you. You don't have to pay thousands more due at signing. It's 1,000 more on the Regal to be at the same $199. And I'm here to tell you about a Buick Regal, folks. This car came out in Europe as an Opel. And it's a much more expensive car in Europe than it is here. This car sells in Europe against much more expensive vehicles. It has a turbo engine, a leather interior.
That interior is gorgeous.
The moon roof. And every car I show you is going to have Bluetooth, an OnStar with turn-by-turn navigation, the XM and the OnStar, after you love it, with the directions and connections and what have you. They're going to call you and tell you that you have to pay a little bit. You're going to want it. It's one of the finest safety features on earth. The big screen loaded with equipment, door, power door locks, power mirrors, power windows, power trunk, power seat. Folks, it's a turbo. It's a real quality vehicle. And it's the same $199. It's $1,000 more due at signing. And our due at signing is real. Not to mention the fact that we are actually going to pay your
first four lease payments.
Who can do that?
Only us.
Well, I guess others can, but you know.
But we'd be in the red.
In the red. Folks, we say
yes
when others say it can't be done. But it can be done, and I'm going to tell you why it can be done and how we do it. General Motors rewards our volume with a whole lot of.
A whole lot of money.
And because we sell more new General Motors vehicles than any other dealer in New Jersey, Pennsylvania, Delaware, and more than half the other states in the country, our rewards are huge. We throw it all in the pot. We stew more for you. We're your hungry car dealer. It's that simple. You get a great value. We get the GM money. You win. We win. GM's even happy to give me the money. Wow. Although they're starting to put some conditions in now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And they rated... They rated our internet department.
Okay.
We got 99 out of 100. Woo-hoo. 99 out of 100.
That's great.
You know, some people might say 100 would be better.
Yeah.
But now we have room for improvement.
Grow,
exactly.
Yeah.
Folks, these are a phenomenal value. We're down to two 2016 Buick LaCrosses. This
two?
One, just two.
That's it.
Stunningly gorgeous, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
And this is the car that Shaquille O'Neal said that he fit in.
Yeah.
I don't know
so
if you
Ron
ever saw those
fits.
Commercials. Yeah, Ron fits
He's
in
like
it.
He's like our Shaquille O'Neal.
Folks, your savings are so huge that I get in a little trouble for saying it.
Yeah.
So you say it.
Oh, $10,000.
Exactly.
$10,000.
I didn't say it. Miss anybody, I didn't say it. Lindsey said it. How much?
You're going to save $10,000 after the lease conquest rebate.
Right off the top. And remember, every Buick or GMC, we're going to donate $100
wow.
to the American Heart Association. Go Red. And Randy's carrying. Everyone gets a Fitbit that buys or leases. And we donate $100 for every Buick
Fitbit?
And GMC to the American Heart Association. It's Kerbeck. It's Atlantic City. We say what we do, and we do what we say.
Mm-hmm.
Now, there's two ladies that I'd like you all to meet that I bumped into today in a restaurant, and they were really great. I want you to meet them. They agreed to come to the dealership.
Yeah?
Yep. And Nancy lives far away.
Oh, goodness.
And she was telling me, I got the TV, I got the cookies. Hold on, let me introduce you to these ladies. Folks, I want you to meet Karen and Nancy. And although both of you ladies have purchased cars here before, we met this morning. Well, it was lunch for you, but see, I wake up late. So it was kind of breakfast for me.
Okay. It's all good.
And you ladies recognized me.
Yes, we did.
And we had a little chat at the table, at your table. And I said, why don't you come and be on camera? And I'm going to hand you ladies the microphone.
Okay.
And say anything you want about your experience here. And thank you for coming.
Okay.
And before we go any further, it's Nancy's birthday. So, hey, everyone, we're going to sing happy birthday to Nancy.
Happy birthday, Nancy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nancy. Happy birthday to you. And many more. You two ladies have been friends since you told me fifth grade.
Right.
Phenomenal. Here's the microphone. Okay, the birthday girl goes first.
Thank you. Hi, thank you. Thank you for the well wishes for my birthday. The story is very true. My friend and I were out having celebrating my birthday, and we're like, we know who that guy is. We bought cars from him. We said hello. We introduced ourselves, and being an Italian girl, I went on and on about our story. My husband and I came here. We sort of went to the Cadillac building, and he couldn't fit in the car, so we ended up here. And Dane was very helpful to us, extremely helpful. And I have a beautiful Buick LaCrosse. And if you ask me the color, I would say it's a beautiful Cabernet. That's what I would say. Love my car. And Karen has a car story as well.
Okay. My husband and I were traveling looking for a vehicle that we could fit all of our grandchildren in. Well, they can't all fit in, but so we thought, well, we've never been to Kerbeck, so we wanted to come over and see. And as soon as we pulled in, right to the right, we right-hand side was 2016 Tahoe. Exact color, the gray that we were looking for. And Chris was our salesman, and he was awesome. He took good care of us, and I can't think of any other dealership that, you know, really goes over and beyond. And we're thankful for Frank and Charlie. Oh, my goodness, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
Charlie.
My mother would say Charlie, George, Frank, whichever one you want. Get in here.
We're so thankful for Charlie, and he was great. He was so kind to Nancy and I as we were out to lunch, and he treated for our lunch, and just the sweetest guy ever. But I can see the closeness of everyone here. Just a really great experience. So we will definitely be back. Thank you.
Thank you.
2017 GMC Terrain. Randy, tell the folks a little bit about this fantastic
automatic
offer.
Transmission, power windows, power locks, OnStar with turn-by-turn navigation, Bluetooth, XM and Sirius satellite radio, Wi-Fi hotspot, and here at Kerbeck, you can lease it for only $149 a month.
And guess what, folks? We're going to still go to pay your first four lease payments. And whether you buy or lease any Buick or GMC today, Saturday or Monday, we're going to donate $100 to the American Heart Association in your name.
And your vehicle is going to come equipped with a Fitbit.
A Fitbit.
That's right.
2017 GMC Acadia.
It's a whole brand new state-of-the-art, brand new, safe, solid, easy to drive, performs like a race car,
and you've got
three rows of seats. It's not a new body style. It is state of the art, and the price and payment, the payment is
$199 per month.
And the amount due at signing is right here on the screen. But folks, you can leave your checkbook at home. Our offers, our discounts, our savings are so fabulous. You don't have to give us one penny due at signing, not for your tax, your tags, or anything. And the payment, Lindsey,
will go up just a little bit.
It's not a big deal. It's fair, fun, safe, and easy. Come get yourself a vehicle right here at Kerbeck in Atlantic City. Buick Enclave, one of the finest multi-passenger vehicles on the planet. It really is. I'll put it up against any Mercedes, BMW, Lexus, Audi. If you drive it, you think it'll jump through a hoop for you. Of course, OnStar, Bluetooth. Of course, anything I show you will have all of that and a heck of a lot more. And you know they're front-wheel drive, unless you get the all-wheel drive.
Oh, wow.
And they go through the snow. Unbelievably.
Like a snowplow.
Unbelievably. They're one of the finest vehicles you'll ever drive. And the payment is, Lindsey,
$199 a month.
How can that be? There's varying amounts due at signing, folks. It's right on the screen. It's $199 a month. We're going to pay your first four payments. We're going to donate $100 to the American Heart Association. It's Heart Month. We're going red.
We're going red.
We're going red. And at these prices, you would think that our bottom line might be red, but it's not, because we outsell every other GM dealership. Do we have everything GM builds? Yeah. Yes. Do we have a little unfair advantage?
Yes.
Yeah. It works for us and it works for you. It's Kerbeck, it's Atlantic City.
Brand new 2017 Buick Encore. And right now through the entire week, It's going to be that same zero do it signing, but you're only $169 a month.
One of the greatest compact SUVs on the market. And you know the seats do tricks. You can put an 8-foot ladder in it.
Wow.
Yeah. That's
awesome.
That front seat actually folds down and
you get
the back seat folds. Yeah. It's a small car you know, Mercedes, I think, kind of copied it, in my opinion.
Mercedes copied it?
Yeah, in my opinion. And now Ford and some others have come out with similar size vehicles.
Wow.
They don't compare. This is quality. This is the most quality compact SUV on the market ever built, in my honest opinion.
You heard it correct, folks. Only $169 a month. Zero do-it signing if you qualify for the lease conquest.
There are a myriad of incentives and rebates. If one doesn't work for you, we'll look for another one. We have in-house, we call them our own rebateologist. So good at finding extra rebates. If you care what it costs, just take Exit 2 and come visit us. Now, let's keep rolling over here.
Miss America was great, wasn't she, Lindsay?
That's right. And there's nothing more American than Miss America and Chevrolet.
That's right, folks.
And
General Motors. And we have all the brand new General Motors products at this one gigantic location. If General Motors builds it, we probably have it here at Kerbeck of Atlantic City. And this month is truck month. You can lease brand new trucks at Kerbeck of Atlantic City for only $199 a month. Four-wheel drive, tremendous amount of equipment. You can lease it here. It's a double cab, folks, for only $199 a month. Now, the amounts due at signing are going to be clearly right on the window, or you'll see them right on the screen. No matter what truck you pick at Kerbeck of Atlantic City, my Uncle Charlie's going to pay your
first four lease payments.
On the Chevrolets right now, buy or lease any brand new Chevrolet excluding Corvettes.
And it comes included with a 40-inch flat screen TV.
When you come inside, we'll put a buy and a lease right on paper next to each other. And who you'll be dealing with is me and Sam. So what you see is what
Excuse
you get.
Excuse me, I'm the teddy bear.
It's heart month all month. We are going red. Hey, nothing is more important than your health. Your health and your family. It's important, folks. $199 a month. GMC. Look. Z71. Sierra. Double cab. 4x4. $199 a month. It's not magic. It's Kerbeck. The amount due at signing is right here. There's rebates that maybe we can find you to make that amount due at signing less. Folks, it's easy, fast, fun, fair, and safe. If you don't want to give us a check, because any car you ever see advertised, the tax and tags is extra. That includes trucks. Randy's being a smart guy. So, well, how about trucks? And that includes trucks, crossovers, and SUVs. We have a lot of fun. It's a whole different experience. Life may not always be fair. We are. We're all about fair. It's just that simple. Now, how about this Chevrolet Silverado double cab, Texas edition, 4x4? Boy, is it good looking. It is a good looking truck. It's $199 a month, folks. That's a lease. The amount due at signing is right on the screen. Of course, tax and tags are always additional. We're going to pay, not defer your first four payments. If you want to leave your checkbook at home, leave the darn thing at home. Generous trade-in allowances. If you don't want to give us a check for anything and you don't have a trade-in and you don't get the one rebate, we'll look for another. And if you don't get any of these incentives except for the rebate and the tags, and we have it all right here for you, the payment will just go up.
A little bit.
But it's all fair, fun, safe, easy. Look at this Denali.
Oh, goodness.
Look at this Denali.
Wow.
I'm going to tell you right now, wow, look at this saddle and interior. It is gorgeous, this thing. Good golly, I didn't even know we had it. Folks.
Beautiful. Wow.
It's beautiful. It's handsome. The moon roof.
Whoa. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, yeah. It has, I'm not going to say it has it all, but it is a well-equipped, loaded-up Denali. If I'd have known this came in, I might have taken it. Look at the chrome step. Look at the chrome step sides. Look at the 22-inch wheels. And you can't.
You can't lose a 22.
No doubt about it. What a piece of equipment. Folks, I'm going to tell you right here and now. You better bring your checkbook. You better bring your checkbook. You better bring your checkbook or have a trade-in that you have a lot of equity, because getting this to $199 isn't going to be easy. And I'm the king of the home of the $199. I'll bend and twist that vine to get there. Forget $199 on this Denali. It is a handsome piece of equipment. And on any Chevrolet, now this is a GMC, we're going to donate $100 to the American Heart Association. We're going to give you a Fitbit. We might have to give you the Fitbit first, because if you're not bringing your checkbook when I give you the payment, your heart rate could jump.
This is the Chevrolet Traverse, and we have all the SUVs here, folks, at this one location. You saw earlier we went over the Terrain, we went over the Buick Encore, we went over the Acadia and the Enclave. Now we're going to go through the Chevrolet SUVs. You can lease it, you know for what, folks, the Kerbeck famous.
$199 a month.
It's only a difference if it's a Kerbeck difference. And here, folks, you can lease it for $199 a month. It's zero security deposit. Even the bank fees included. My Uncle Charlie's going to pay your first four lease payments. The amount due at signing is right on the screen. It's $199 a month. And when you get here, you'll see all the different colors that you can choose from, all the different SUVs. We'll find the exact match that fits your family perfect. And we're going to do everything we can to exceed your expectations.
And Saturday or Monday, it's also going to come included with a 40-inch flat-screen TV.
Lease or buy, it's going to come with the 40-inch flat-screen TV.
Yeah.
And these are the Traverses, and they have a third-row seat. But if you'd like one that's slightly smaller, here's...
Here we are.
Chevrolet's version of the Terrain or the Encore. This is the Chevrolet Equinox. It's brand new. It's the Kerbeck famous $199 per month. We're going to pay your first four lease payments like we've been saying throughout the show. My Uncle Charlie, when you lease, is going to pay your first four lease payments. We'll beat any dealer's price on a brand new Chevrolet, Buick, or GMC, or dinners on My Uncle Charlie. And lease or buy, Saturday or Monday, it's going to come with what, Lindsey?
With a 40-inch flat screen TV.
And only at Kerbeck of Atlantic City will we do what, Lindsey?
Pay your first four lease payments.
Brand new 2017 Malibu. Take a look at that new body style.
Wow, beautiful.
Absolutely gorgeous. Four-door sedan. We have them in four cylinders or six cylinders. This one's a turbo. This is in the silver ice with the black interior. It has the big screen inside the dash. It has a Wi-Fi hotspot. It has OnStar with turn-by-turn navigation. It has so much technology. And you can lease it here at Kerbeck for our famous $199 per month. You know, so many people travel all over Pennsylvania, New Jersey, and Delaware to come to Kerbeck of Atlantic City. You know, Lindsey, when we say that we sell more brand new GM vehicles than any other dealership, think about that statement, folks. We sell more brand new GM vehicles than any other dealership in Pennsylvania, New Jersey, and Delaware.
Uh-huh.
And many more than that, but the show doesn't go there.
Mm-hmm.
That's an amazing statement.
That's right.
I mean, imagine if whatever team or whatever sport you're interested in, just won it every single month.
Yeah.
Every single month they just won.
It's very difficult.
It's difficult. And we do it here at Kerbeck of Atlantic City. And we do it because of selection, price, and hospitality.
When I was, I'm going to guess, 10 years old, there was a fella that I think you might remember, Randy. His name was Al Palangian.
I absolutely remember.
He was related to all of us somehow. Distant cousin. And he was very entertaining.
But he used to drive around your mother, my grandmother.
He was very entertaining, and he worked for my dad 50 or 100 different times because Al really didn't do much. but he was a wonderful guy and very entertaining, and he had that laugh, and he would tell you something funny and all. But I'll tell you what I remember from when I was 10, because he got fired 100 times and got rehired, at least 100. I was 10 years old. I was with my dad. We went to the dealership. We walked into the detail shop, and Al was supposed to be cleaning a car. And he was in the back seat, sound asleep. And one of the other fellas, my father said, how long has he been asleep? He said, I think he was out all night, and he came in at 8 o'clock this morning, and it was like noon. He was still asleep in the car. So the other fellow's name was George, and he said, George said to my dad, let me wake him up. My father said, no, don't wake him up. And George said, why not? He said, because as long as he's asleep, he still has a job. When he wakes up, he's fired. It's absolutely true. It's absolutely true. And then he would walk around, Al would, and like make a muscle and walk around in a circle and say, ha, ha, Folks, come here, join us. You will be glad you did. It's just that simple. All right, you want to tell the folks about this for $169 a month?
Brand new cruise.
Brand new cruise. Built on the very same platform as the Verano. Equipped, not stripped. The amount due at signing is right there, if it's anything at all. If you don't get it, we're your flexible car dealer. Now, usually I say we're going next door.
Right.
Okay, so I'm not going to say that. You are.
All right. Stay tuned, folks, because we're going next door.
Yes.
Shields and myself are out front of the Cadillac dealership here in beautiful Atlantic City.
And Savvy, mm-hmm. What was your platform when you ran for Miss America?
My platform was eat better, live better. So kind of, you know, encouraging people to take charge of their health and whatever way that looks like.
And that sort of goes right into what we're doing now, right, Lindsay?
That's right.
Where Kerbeck goes red for women. Mm-hmm. So it's important for us all to pay attention to our health.
That's right.
So it's great that you're here, right, when we're celebrating, you know, this month in February. Well, right here, Savvy, right. At this one giant location, you know how you're like the biggest thing ever?
What?
All right. No.
Miss America.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Well, Kerbeck is sort of like the biggest thing ever when it comes to cars.
Right. Oh.
And we sell more brand new GM vehicles than any other dealership in where, Lindsay Teller?
Pennsylvania, New Jersey, and Delaware.
Hey-o.
And right here at this one location, folks, we have all the brand new Cadillacs from you to choose from. Whether they're Cadillac ATSs, sedans, or coupes, CTSs, CT6s, XTSs, XT5s, or Escalades, they're all here.
That's right.
Now, when you were in Miss America, You did what? You danced, sung?
Oh, I'm a dancer. I can't sing to save my life.
You're saying you weren't a singer?
I was not, and I could not.
Well, there was Lindsay.
Oh, big stab. You
no,
know,
I'm
Randy
kidding.
Will just keep us out here and let our hair blow all around because
Lindsay
he doesn't have much.
Lindsay sung when she tried out for Miss America.
He doesn't have anything to worry about.
She just attacked my hair. Did you hear that?
Yes, I did.
Wasn't nice, was it?
Yours right now?
Yeah, he doesn't care.
I do. Well, we're having a lot of fun. We're here with Lindsay and Savvy, and we're going to show you offers and incentives that are only available here at Kerbeck Cadillac of Atlantic City.
I'm Harry Boyer, and this is Kerbeck Cadillac of Atlantic City. You folks already know of a lot of different changes we've done as we get ready for Cadillac's launch of the all-new Pinnacle project. Well, part of Pinnacle, and we already do a lot here at Kerbeck Cadillac of Atlantic City, but we are adding on coming soon to a road near you, roadside assistance. You will see our roadside assistance vehicle possibly on a road near you. We'll honor Pinnacle, and we're always going to be Cadillac, but we're going to have a roadside assistance team that is fitting the Kerbeck way. Let me introduce you to our new roadside assistance team.
Can you guys call for roadside assistance? Hi.
If you run out of gas, if your tire is flat, if you need a jump start,
we got you covered.
We are going to send out Lindsey Petrosh and Miss America, Savvy Shields.
We have all the equipment. No.
And they will be there.
Things to do with this.
Ready?
Oh, man. Oh, it's heavier. We're here to help. Ladies and gentlemen.
Nobody wanted to touch the gas can, but they're there. This is a roadside assistance team.
There wasn't any gas in here, but.
I didn't trust you with flammable objects.
We don't believe you.
But it will be coming soon at a road near you. Kerbeck Cadillac Roadside. I think we've got the best team on the planet. Yeah. Before we start talking about our Cadillacs and our promotions and all that good stuff, we are extremely ecstatic to have Miss Savvy Shields.
We are.
Here in person, live at Kerbeck Cadillac in Atlantic City. And I wanted to hear a little more about your Eat Better, Live Better.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
can you tell us about that?
Yeah. Okay. So my platform, well, every Girl in Miss America organization has a personal platform. Mm-hmm. And so mine is Eat Better, Live Better. And so I kind of go around.
Lindsay,
oh, what? Oh, my God.
Oh, for me?
Oh, that's what the- my whole thing is about eating better and taking charge of your health and realizing the connection between what you're eating and how you're feeling, you know, the connection between putting, you know, good foods inside your body and figuring that out. You know what I mean?
That's wonderful.
That's what I'm all about.
That's a great platform.
Yeah. I'm just going to look at those, not eat them. However... Tempting. Peanuts have protein, though, and that's
yes, right, all right. Peanuts have protein. So, okay. You know.
So what are you going to do with the chocolate?
These go in the glove box. What?
Yes, come complimentary with the new Cadillacs. Now, something else I did take out of the Smithsonian.
Okay.
I have my official Miss America tie.
Yes.
Yes.
Can I see it?
You. Well, I actually have it here.
Yeah, it's always got it close by.
Yes, it's perfect.
Yes,
it's perfect. Oh, it's fantastic.
And there's plenty of room on there, Savvy.
It was signed last year.
Yes.
Lindsay's idea, I have to give her full credit.
Okay.
Where credit's due, even though she might eat M&M's.
Look how patriotic. You can only wear this like twice a year.
Right?
Maybe.
What? Yeah, well.
Can I sign it too?
Absolutely.
Oh, my God. It would be his
and
pleasure.
You won't believe I happen to have a Sharpie with me.
Oh,
we are so shocked that you have one.
I was prepared. I tied my shoes.
And he tied his shoes.
Yes. That's not always the case.
What time did you get here?
Where do you want it to be signed?
Wherever you would like to sign it. Up here.
Can I sign it right in this?
Yeah, sign it in the red. So
yes.
You can see.
Right in the red section.
Hashtag best day ever. Hashtag Kerbeck's going red for women.
I call it the pound sign.
So many hashtags today.
Okay, there it is.
The pound sign.
Thank you so much, Sandy.
Of course, gladly.
We so appreciate you coming to be on the show and be part of this whole
blast.
Excursion.
Thanks for having me.
And thank you for being part of our roadside assistance team.
Oh, I'll be there.
Little disclaimer.
We need to get lighter jump boxes, though, because,
yeah, that was way too heavy.
I apologize. Miss America will not actually be on our roadside assistance team going forward. I'd love to offer that, but it was just... fun. Lindsay, however, will be out there, jump in your car, giving you gas and whatever you need.
The works.
He's not funny.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right.
Absolutely.
Kerbeck is red for Women's Heart Health Month, and we truly believe in supporting all good causes. There's a lot of great causes out there, but women's heart health is an important one to us. Miss America is obviously important to me.
Well, how cool is she? I mean, did you see her trying to lift up that battery pack? I love her.
I'm
like a huge Miss America fan.
As of now,
yeah.
Or like always?
I've always been, but...
That she was a real
but
team
she's a
player.
Really great Miss
yes,
America.
She with her nails done and everything.
Yes.
She was willing to lift up the gas can.
That's my kind of girl.
And that was not a clean gas can though. That was.
We're ready for Cadillacs now.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I got lost in the moment, lost in the sauce. 2017 Cadillacs are here, and so is February. And these offers, we are going to give you hard and heavy. We do still have 2016 leftovers. They're here. Not in abundance, but we still have some. So if you want a great offer or a great price or a great opportunity, just call and ask us or show up, and we will make sure we do everything to send you home in a brand new 2016 leftover. But let's talk about this 2017 Cadillac ATS 2.0 Turbo Silver Moonlight Metallic. Do you like that name, Lindsey?
I love it.
It is like a silvery blue metallic, kind of a savvy color.
Very savvy.
Savvy
Sleek
color.
Sleek and savvy.
Sleek and savvy. Platinum interior. It has a Cadillac Q system, as does every single ATS, without an additional charge, with a backup camera. And you can lease it right now for only $319 a month. And that is with just $2,500 due at signing when you qualify for the GM lease loyalty rebate. And at $319 a month, we at Kerbeck
are going to pay your first four lease payments.
That's right. And if you want to buy it, this or any other brand new 2017 Cadillac ATS sedan, we are going to pay your
sales tax
up to 6.875%.
I love how precise you are.
Roundabout. Up to 6.875%. We will show it as an allowance. Your sales tax will still show on the purchase order, so your accountant will be happy.
That's right.
If you can write that off.
Mm-hmm.
2017 Cadillac ATS coupes. I'm letting the cat out of the bag. We've got 17 coupes. You've heard me talk about 16 coupes for long enough. Still got a few.
Yeah.
We're going to move them. But this Black Raven, jet black interior, Cadillac Q system, 2.0 turbo, 272 horsepower, 295 foot-pounds of torque, 18-inch alloy wheels, and more. Can be yours for only $349 a month, and that is with just $2,500 due at signing, plus your tax, tags, and documentation. All you got to do is qualify for the GM lease loyalty rebate, which is worth $750 to you, and your $349 a month. It's a lease, it's a 17, and we
are going to pay your first four lease payments.
And if you want to buy it, we are going to pay
your sales tax.
Buy it or lease it, it does not matter. What only matters is that you come to buy or lease it at Kerbeck Cadillac of Atlantic City. And what you have to do, take
exit 2 off of the Atlantic City Expressway, well known as the Kerbeck exit, and you are here.
And you want to do it now. Get here Saturday or Monday.
Yeah.
If it takes you longer to get off the sofa than others.
Mm-hmm.
But it doesn't matter which day it is. You just want to get here to Kerbeck Cadillac of Atlantic City and take advantage of all these fantastic opportunities. Let's keep rolling.
All right.
Brand new 2017 Cadillac CTS sedan in red obsession tin coat.
I don't know if Kerbeck's going red for women.
That's right. I got red, and this isn't the only red.
In the showroom.
We've got every variation of red just about in the showroom today.
Yeah.
This Red Obsession Cadillac CTS sedan is a 2.0 turbo 2017. It has the Q system. It has the backup camera. It has remote start. It has alloy wheels. It has so much equipment. And it is only going to cost you $449 a month with just $29.95 due at signing. Qualify for the GM lease loyalty rebate. It's just a 36-month lease. And we are going to
pay your first four lease payments.
And if you want to buy it, we're going to pay your sales tax up to
6.875%.
You got it. Buy it, lease it, whatever it is. If it's a Cadillac, there is only one place to go, and that is Kerbeck Cadillac of Atlantic City down the Expressway 2.
Exit 2, well known as the Kerbeck exit, and you're here.
This is a brand new 2017 Cadillac XT5 in Silver Coast Metallic, alloy wheels, backup camera, remote start, power lift gate on the standard collection. We have luxury collections. We have premium luxury collections. We have the all new platinum collection in the crossover luxury segment package that has everything except for the kitchen sink. And it doesn't have an autographed Miss America tie. And you can lease this.
You have one of those.
Why, yes, I do.
You're glad I mentioned that.
you can lease. I was glad I had my Sharpie with me today.
Thank goodness.
You can lease this car for only three.
Of all the days to leave home without it.
For only $389 a month with just $500. $500 due at signing. When you qualify for the Cadillac SRX loyalty rebate, own any year or lease any year SRX, and it is worth $2,000 to you. And partake in Cadillac's Pull Ahead program. If your lease is over between now and July 31st of 2017, Cadillac will pay up to four payments or $2,000 of your old lease payments. Mm-hmm. And then you're going to lease this car with only $500 due at signing for $389. And right. We are going to pay
your first four lease payments
on the new car. Mm-hmm. It is the time. It is now. We've got a huge selection. And Kerbeck Cadillac of Atlantic City is the place to get your brand new Cadillac. And if you want to buy this or any other brand new XT5, we are going to pay
your sales tax.
6.875%. We will pay it for you. And we'll try and fit something in the back of the trunk,
okay,
whether you buy it or lease it. If you lease it, we pay your first four payments.
A Snickers? Still mad at you.
Yes. CT6s are the largest Cadillac sedan that's available today here at Kerbeck Cadillac in Atlantic City. This red passion tin coat CT6.
Another red like one.
It's another red one.
Kerbeck goes red for women.
Women's Heart Health Month.
That's right.
That's right. We went red. Lease this car with an UltraView sunroof. It has navigation, backup camera, so much equipment. You can lease it for only $549 a month with just $1,500 due at signing. When you qualify for the GM Conquest rebate, which is worth $2,000 to you, if you own or lease any non-General Motors vehicle, it's $1,500. $549 a month. It's a lease. Even on a CT6, we're
going to pay your first four lease payments.
And if you buy it or any other brand new CT6, we're going to pay
your sales tax up to 6.875%.
Wow. She's good,
6.875%.
Let's talk about brand new 16 ESV Escalades. If you want to buy an Escalade, we have 17s here. We have ESVs, we have regular lengths, but we have a few 2016s that are here that you will get a true opportunity of a lifetime. You can buy this brand new 2016 luxury collection, black on black, four-wheel drive, 22-inch polished alloy wheels, sunroof.
I love a sunroof.
I know. Navigation, 360 camera, power third row folding seat, captain's chairs in the second row, rear entertainment, a boomin' Bose sound system.
Where is boomin'?
All this equipment and this vehicle can be yours for only $77,000.
Wow.
That's when you qualify for Cadillac loyalty. That's worth $2,000 to you. We're using all the bonus cash, all the rebates and incentives that we possibly can. And you're going to be able to buy this brand new Escalade ESV for only $77,000.
That's fantastic.
How's that? That's fantastic. And if you want to lease it or any other 16, we are going to pay
your first five lease payments, which on an Escalade could be $4,000, $5,000, $6,000, $7,000, $8,000 worth of payments for you.
And we are talking about paying your first five payments if you lease it. When it's talking about a 16, we're paying your sales tax if you buy a 2017, even on a 2017 Escalade.
Mm-hmm.
That's a lot of money. It is opportunity after opportunity. We can only do it for a limited time, and we will always do what we can to offer you the best of what Cadillac has at Kerbeck Cadillac of Atlantic City.
Hey, Harry, this Cadillac is in Velocity Red, and you know what that means. We're going red for women here at Kerbeck.
We do have 2016s to move, and this Velocity Red jet black interior is one of our last remaining Cadillac ATS 2.0 turbo coupes that you can buy. What was the total posted price, Lindsey?
$43,080.
$43,080. This car's got a sunroof and a Cadillac Q system and heated seats and remote start and a backup camera and 272 horsepower, 295 foot-pounds of torque. Take exit 2 to Kerbeck Cadillac of Atlantic City, and you qualify for Cadillac loyalty worth $2,000 to you. You're going to buy it right now for only $29,785.
$29,785 for a brand new Cadillac ATS coupe?
You got it.
I've seen us sell pre-owned Cadillacs at that price.
That's right. We have sold pre-owned Cadillacs at that price.
It's brand new, never been titled. This is amazing.
It's never been titled. It's hardly been driven, except to get it in and out of the showroom, I think.
Yeah.
But it's brand new. And it's one of our few remaining 16 coupes. And you're right. There are pre-owned Cadillacs that are not the caliber of this car in equipment and trim level, let alone the fact that it's brand new.
Mm-hmm.
Let's talk about brand new 2017 Cadillac XTSs. Let's talk about the fact that this car, which gives you as close to a traditional Cadillac smooth ride as you're going to find, Charlie Kerbeck drives one, you know.
Yes, I know.
He's driving one right now. Radiant silver, jet black interior, alloy wheels, with just $2,995 due at signing, and it is only $509 a month. And at $2,995 due at signing, that's when you qualify for the GM lease loyalty rebate worth $750 to you. And at $509 a month on a lease, we
are going to pay your first four lease payments.
Even at $509 a month for this radiant silver, jet black interior, brand new 2017 Cadillac XTS, we're paying your first four lease payments.
Hey, Lindsey.
Yeah.
How do you spell Cadillac?
K-E-R-B-E-C-K.
Does that spell Cadillac?
Same thing.
Same thing?
Same thing.
Folks, there's only one place to get a Cadillac if you want a Cadillac where you're going to actually enjoy your car buying experience. And that is
K-E-R-B-E-C-K.
And where is K-E-R-B-E-C-K?
Atlantic City, New Jersey.
And how do the folks get here?
All you have to do to get here is take exit 2 off of the Atlantic City Expressway, and you're here.
I think we had a fun show for you with fabulous values. The former Miss New Jersey, Lindsey Petrosh. Folks, it's a family affair. If you care, take exit 2 and come here. I'm Charlie Kerbeck. You are my guest when you get here, and we are your hungry Cadillac dealer. When you get here, you'll know you found the Cadillac dealer that truly wants your business. And ladies and gentlemen,
folks, friends,
the young and the young at heart,
and all the ships at sea,
don't go away unless you're coming right here to see Ray. Where did Harry go?
Oh, he's behind you.
Oh, Harry.
Here's Waldo.
Phil, Randy, and me, because we will be right back.